Hey guys, we're continuing back from the last time we played was, I don't know, trying to become the Master Thief and steal from these guys. I'm not very successful because I don't remember if there's a way you could pick stuff up. I know I can move stuff, but what would be the fun in that? Which someone's sick. How did I jump again? It was like E, yeah. Forgot why I was so slow.
Yes.
Only quality goods for sale here. What can I interest you in?
Forgot how loud you guys are. I think the most way I got is the arrows. Because they're 0.1 and that's, I don't know how much. Thought I had a lot of potions. Torch, repair, hammer, and all that. Alright, so I got nothing to sell. I think I'm just heavy because of the armor.
Farewell.
Alright, let's see. That is a menu of arms book.
Thief, you won't get away.
Yeah. I won't get away with it. Now I can walk out of here with multiple of these guys' stuff. No, instead of stealing, let's just try to get some armor.
I offer.
I have everything for the budding alchemist under one. Can I interest you in some of my wares? Goodbye.
Alright, so I need to wait till midnight. And I am in. If you guys want to raid that, you can. Can I move? Yeah. Alright. That does 1 protection for a rusty iron helmet. Wow. This does 2 and it weighs only 1 more. Alright, I don't think they saw me. But I know they definitely heard that. And I've been in here, because the door is open, or it was unlocked. Alright, don't know. I might have saw something else, but I swear if I saw somebody. Orbs, Guild Blade.
For the love of Azura, can't a man have a bit of privacy? Get out of here.
I'm Vernardo. I handle the heavy...
Huh. What time is it?
Take care.
Who are you?
Can I help you?
Expect anybody to come back. Alright, there's smash and grab. Steel Warhammer, 3 damage? Whew. Ooh, this must be some really good. Oops. Got steel mace and leather garbs. Gives 1 protection. Weighs 4. That's not even worth it. Belief history, Emperor I4. Battle axes are nice, but I don't believe I can handle it. I had a iron helmet on a skull. Not bad. There we go. Was it worth it? No, it wasn't. Alright. Let's do auto tune. I think we got the leather armor, right? Yeah, we got leather armor. Ooh, one-handed blade. If I could just...
Stop! That. You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
Your stolen goods are now forfeit. Huh. Weapons of injuries resist.
Pay with your blood!
You're just an archer. How could much damage could you do? How do you cast spells? Oh, I just got shot from behind. I just got raped by an arrow. So, is it C? Yeah, it's C. Alright. I'm gonna see, do I have any spells? Zord Blade? Nah. There ain't no spells I could use to put people to sleep. Chameleon, 25% on for 30 seconds of health. No. They could bring car blah blah. Black horse carrier. Oh, they're open. Never mind. Then I gotta go find the good places. Robbing these little lives ain't gonna get me anything. You know, I expected when I was gonna come in here, I would get some good stuff, but I guess not. Can't read what anything is, because people have to keep joining the game. Now this is a place you want to rob. Look at all these. Remember guys, if you ever go to play this and you go to rob people, you want to save beforehand, because it's like that. You'll use a lot more picks in here if you're not trained. Why? I am not hitting it. Alright, that one's on it. Gosh darn it. Highwayman shirt, nah.
Stop! You violated the law. Pay the court a fine or serve your sentence. Your stolen goods are now forfeit.
And screw you. I don't know how you knew I was in here, but okay. I guess maybe because I jumped and made sound. I don't know. Screw that, I ain't going for all that. I guess you'd keep all the valuable stuff outside.
It's all over, lawbreaker. Your spree is at an end.
Huh.
I'll take any stolen goods you have. The next move is yours. Pay your fine.
How is he finding out I'm in here?
I'll haul you away.
Current bounty is 5 gold. Oh, I bet it's because I was,
Then pay! What's the matter? Get tired! You'll never take me down!
Alright, spells. Where's my spells? Fire spells and all that. Okay. Oh, that's nice. Did I make any healing potions? How is he knowing I'm in here? Maybe because I got caught stealing beforehand. There's nothing else really here I can steal, so I need to follow my quest. So that auto walks me. Caps lock is on, makes me run. Oh, that's nice now.
Hello there.
Hello.
My name is Carwin. Remember, I'll be rich and famous one day.
Alright. You'll be rich and nothing. Oh, I've been over here before.
Speak.
Earl's bow dagger. Oh, did it. I stole your key. Best as I'm gonna get is going across this. Found way. It's a village.
So, welcome to the Walnut Inn. Could I interest you in a room or perhaps a bit of wine? Have a look around. You won't find better prices in all Tamriel. Have a fine journey and keep yourself safe.
past this trippy here. Fort Nickel. What is that? Oh, it's a wolf. Come here. Oh my gosh. This place is passing out. Door to Fort Nickel. It's time to keep going this way. Why? Ain't I at the place it wants me to be? Guess not. What am I stuck on now? There we go. There gotta be a better way to get across that. I move excessively fast for wearing armor like that. Rat came out of nowhere. It jumped me. What? I missed it. What is that? Is it? Did I finally make it to where I needed to go? No, I guess I didn't. This is right up here, though. That looks neat. You're right, that way right now. I'm gonna just take the emblem to King to Giraffe. new place to rob. Yay! Nothing really worth here. Maybe. Nope.
I'm Brother Joffrey. What do you want? Emperor Uriel? Do you know something about his death? You'd better explain yourself now. You brought me the Amulet of Kings? This cannot be. Let me see it. By the Nine, this is the Amulet of Kings. Who are you? How did you get this? What do you know of the Emperor's death?
A lot more than you can tell.
As unlikely as your story sounds, I believe you. Only the strange destiny of Uriel Septim could have brought you to me carrying the Amulet of Kings. His meaning is unclear to me as well. The Emperor seemed to perceive some threat from the demonic world of Oblivion. The Prince of Destruction, Mehrunes Dagon, is one of the Lords of Oblivion. But the mortal world is protected from the Daedra of Oblivion by magical barriers. I'm not sure. Only the Emperors truly understand the meaning behind the rituals of coronation. The Amulet of Kings is ancient. Saint Alicia herself received it from the gods. It is a holy relic of great power. When an Emperor is crowned, he uses the amulet to light the dragon fires at the Temple of the One in the Imperial City. With the Emperor dead and no new heir crowned, the dragon fires in the temple will be dark for the first time in centuries. It may be that the dragon fires protected us from a threat that only the Emperor was aware of. I am one of the few who know of his existence. Many years ago, I served as captain of Uriel's bodyguards, the Blades. One night, Uriel called me into his private chambers. A baby boy lay sleeping in a basket. Uriel told me to deliver him somewhere safe. He never told me anything else about the baby, but I knew it was his son. From time to time, he would ask about the child's progress. Now, it seems that this illegitimate son is the heir to the Septim throne, if he yet lives. His name is Martin. He serves Akatosh in the chapel in the city of Kvatch, south of here. You must go to Kvatch and find him at once. If the enemy is aware of his existence, as seems likely, he is in terrible danger. And please, let me know if there's anything you need. My resources here are limited, but I will help in any way I can. It will be safest here with me. When you return with Martin, we will figure out our next move. I keep a few things here in my chest to resupply traveling blades. Help yourself to whatever you...
All right. That's the exact same weight and same amount of damage. It's probably ain't worth anything. All right, Let's put some leather stuff, that stuff that's stolen in here. I guess when I come back here, I can grab the rest of the stuff. For now, this is pretty good for me.
Your first priority now should be...
Alright. In a minute.
Waste no time. You must find Martin before the enemy does.
Ooh! Every dike tunnel. I want it!
What do you think you're doing?
What?
Thief! You won't get away with this. By the gods, there's a psychopath on... Not on this day.
I wish I could zoom out. Wait, what's this? Is there like a fast travel? Oh, thank gosh.
Come on! Run while there's still time! The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed! God's blood! You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night! There were glowing portals outside the walls, gates to Oblivion itself. There was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire that swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead. It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know.
Oh, gosh.
I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Run while you can.
Good riddance. Guy's got, like, problems.
I just can't sleep. I lie down and close my eyes, but I can't stop.
Where are you? Ooh, spooky. Ooh. I'm liking it already. Look at the sky.
Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you. across the damned city. That's what happened. It was too much, too fast. We were overwhelmed. Couldn't even get everyone out. There are still people trapped in there. Some made it to the chapel, but others were just run down in the streets. The Count and his men are still holed up in the castle. And now we can't even get back into the city to help them. With that damned Oblivion gate blocking the way. The only thing we can do, we'll try to hold our ground, that's what. If we can't hold this barricade, those beasts could march right down and overrun the encampment. I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now.
Mm-hmm.
You want to help? You're kidding, right? If you're serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though.
I'm dead a couple times.
Are you
already
sure? I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed the ones they opened during the initial attack. You can see the marks on the ground where they were, with the great gate right in the middle. I sent men into the gate to see if they could find a way to shut it. They haven't come back. If you can get in there, find out what happened to them. If they're alive, help them finish the job. If not, see what you can do. The best I can say is good luck. If you make it back alive, we'll be waiting for you.
All right.
Good luck. It's a brave thing you're doing. Show me your children.
Take that. Find rare ingredients in the plains of Oblivion. Well, guys, welcome to hell. Oh, that was fun with guard guys.
Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face.
Yeah, not friendly.
The others. Taken. They were taken to the tower. Captain Mattias sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off. I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took Menion off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here. Captain is still holding the barricade. I figured I was the last one left alive. All right. I'll try to get out of here and let the captain know what's going on.
All right, so I need to go across this bridge somehow. Knock, knock. I think I need to squeeze right through this. Oh, those guys are dead. Guess I'll get some royal armor out of it. What's this? Alright, nothing useful here. Change my jumping button and my interact button with something else. Yeah, my guy's resistant to fire. Loading area. What is that? Fleshy pot, huh? Oh, I'll take it. Potions are potions. Take the restoring of the HP as long as other stuff as well. Oh my. Burning pit of fire. What? No.